Well, welcome back to Skyrim for Seniors. Let's see, what are we doing? Retrieve Edda's gold and ruby circlet from Edda in Riften. Retrieve? Retrieve. Interesting choice of words. Edda. Oh! I think Edda is, what would you call her? A poor person, a street person.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Well, maybe not. She just went inside. I guess not. She just went inside a house. I guess she's not a street person. Beggar, there's the word, beggar. Wow. I'm not sure I've ever been in here before. I'm getting a throat lozenge out. All of a sudden, I've got a tickle. Okay, let's see if this works. excuse me. Okay, she's sleeping. Nilf. Okay, that's... Who's this third person? Medesi? Sleeps down here? It's pretty interesting. I've never been in here before. Shame on me. All this time I played this game and I've never been in here. Well, I'm going to take my own advice and just go straight on up to the overseer's house. 2:30 in the morning. The person should be in bed asleep. Not sitting out here. There he is. That'll work just fine. Thank you. right, let's wait till morning. And we'll go use our new fence. There he is.
Glad you're here.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
When you get back to Riften, tell Delvin this new arrangement's working out quite well.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
Shh! You mustn't speak about such things away from the shrine. Only you and your dinner guests can know.
No, that's actually not what I meant to say. What have you got for sale?
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Come back whenever you need something.
Return, return. Now, do I have a...
My sister in crime. What do you need?
Oh. Somebody's put up a... a thing. Giving me a little privacy. How about that? That was nice of somebody.
Always a pleasure, boss. What can I do for you?
I've completed the fishing job.
Got all your gold ready, boss. You can count every coin. It's all there.
Heard you're offering work?
I have.
I know.
If breaking some of your feet, go talk to Vex.
Tell me about fishing jobs.
There are all sorts of people
wanting. I know.
So, you in for a little fishing?
I am.
Great. Watch yourself out there, boss.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one
Our
of the
guild
lookouts.
Guildmaster Grace, here's your gold. Try not to spend it all in one place.
Heard you're offering work?
I handle the burglary.
I know.
If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin.
Tell me about burglary.
Pretty simple.
I know.
The catch
I know.
You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary?
I am.
Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
If you're looking for extra work, talk to Vex or Delvin. They'll fix you up.
Okay, where's Tornelia? Here you are.
Make it quick. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. All right, then.
You guys have any gold?
Can I take a look? Safe travels.
I've got all sorts of weapons. Take a look.
So you're an alchemist then?
They don't come looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Until next time.
I think maybe the thing to do is go back out to Tholthheim. If we're going to do that, we need to completely unload. miss that one. Moonstone. Huh. Well, I'll get it on the way out. I think the only thing left are books.
Long life to you, Payne.
Recipe. We go down, we put that let's verify in the journal. Yep, return. Okay.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gallagher.
Looks like not everybody's dead.
If they couldn't hold off the Draugr, who can?
Oh, I was hoping I wouldn't see you quite so soon.
Well, it looks at least like some of the miners survived this time.
Yes, well, the mercenaries did their jobs, worth every septim. Of course, they might disagree. The dead ones, anyway.
Gods, what a disaster.
I feel like we've done this before. But that just means we're getting good at it. You go make the Draugr dead again, and I'll keep the rest of these Enwas from running off.
Enwas? What's an Enwa? I'm not familiar with
that. It's Rallis's problem now.
I'm not familiar with that term. Yeah, what's an Enwa? grief. Albino spider. There were three spiders. Where's the third one? Well, one sort of exploded, so I guess maybe that wasn't an albino spider. What is this? Emerald geode. Emerald added. Really? I remember them, kinda. Albino spider egg. Damaged albino spider pod. Okay. Albino spider pod. Back to sleep. Well, I'm out of time for this session, and I need to go back. I've missed something, because I haven't gotten this gate open. And I've obviously missed something somewhere. I need to track back. So I need some more time, but I'm out of time. So what I'll do is I'll stop and then I'll come back next episode and backtrack and figure out what I've done wrong.